I didn't even record it. Sass's ass, Basile Bay. Here just to give you some information, some update about what we got going on. Basically, I was unlawfully arrested and forced through duress, threat, and physical coercion to be processed at Allen County Jail as an in legis person, corporate fiction, named Jordan Page. That is an ex-rail of mine. I am the authorized representative, but I'm just putting it on the record and let it be shown that carbon copies are being sent to Attorney General William Barr of the United States, Supreme Court Chief Justice John Roberts, and also Attorney General of Indiana, Curtis Hill. These are the cover letters for the notice of carbon copy that are being sent to them. And this is a carbon, a copy of the affidavit of fact that is going to them. Pause it and read if you need to. All right, and a writ of error to clear up any misconceptions of why I took any action while I was being illegally held in the Queen's prison. If you don't know what the Queen's prison is, look that up in your Black's Law Dictionary. So let it be shown, let the record reflect. These are going to those stated gentlemen, and overall, this is going to the prosecuting attorney at for Allen County, 101 East Main Street, right here in so-called Fort Wayne, Indiana, 46802. It's time we stand up. It's time we do these things. It's time that we start branching out, putting these things on the public record. That's certified mailing. If, in case you wondered, anybody who doesn't know, you can always film yourself doing these things. Certify it all the same. Film yourself putting it into the box or whatever. But out of love, truth, peace, freedom, and justice, high honors to Prophet Noble Drew Ali, Islam.